We bringing down a program down to Nigeria. Klefner is bringing down a program to Nigeria called PITVAD, whereby we talk about the culture in Nigeria, how it can help the youth and how it can help people in Nigeria. So can you talk about the culture in the food aspect for us?
Yes, of course. In culture in Nigeria, to bring down culture to Nigeria is very good. Well, you know, about let me talk about the food aspect. Some people don't know yam, like our Ajebo. They don't know the meaning of yam. They don't know the meaning of gari. Some of them say, what is gari? You understand? But this one now, when you are talking about culture, they will come, you talk about gari, rice, or pounded yam. They will teach them how to cook pounded yam. Apart from that, there are some children you born in Lagos. They don't even know where they come from. You say, I'm from Edo State or Igbo. Can you speak your language? Nothing like that. Do you understand? So it's good for us to bring down culture to our country, for our children to know that there is something like this in our place. Thank you.
Okay, how will you feel when the program or the event come down to Nigeria?
I will be okay. I will feel better. I will be happy because you people are teaching our children where they are from. You understand? The country they are from. There are some of us that grew up in Nigeria. You give birth to them in Lagos. They have not been to their village. They will say, where did you come from? They say, I'm from Igbo. Where in Igbo? I don't know. Can you speak your language? I don't know how to speak it. Why? What happened? It's like they are lost. So it's better this program, they bring it down to Nigeria. Thank you.